Do you want to customize your Android smartphone? And do you want to customize the system level changes in your smartphone, such as installing the custom ROM, export framework, and many more things? To do this, you have to install a custom recovery on your device. So if you want to install a custom recovery on your smartphone, then this video is for you. Hey guys, I'm your host RK, and you are watching Giz Prime. So before installing the custom ROM, we must know that what is custom recovery. A custom recovery is a third party recovery environment. Placing this recovery environment onto your device replace the default stock recovery. A custom recovery will do the same things as the stock Android recovery, however it will also some additional features. Custom recovery often have the ability to create backup and restore, and one main things, you can easily install custom ROM with the help of custom recovery, and also you can do more things with custom recovery. So now, how to install custom recovery on your smartphone? So guys, before installing the custom ROM, I want to tell you one thing. The custom recovery works only in a rooted device, so make sure your device would be rooted. And how to root your Android smartphone? You can check out my another video on this topic. So friend, there is two methods to install a custom recovery on your device. First method is PC method and second one is app method, and both methods are very easy and simple. And in this video I am going to teach you app method, and if you want to learn PC method, then please comment down below and I will make a video separately on this topic. Okay, right now we are talking on our app method. So first of all, go to Play Store and download Flashify, and once the app is downloaded and when you open this app, it grants root permission. Now first of all, hit on this backup and restore tab and take a full backup of your current Android stock recovery. In case if you don't like this custom recovery or want to come back in your stock recovery, so that's why first take a backup of your stock recovery, select your desired location where you want to save your current stock recovery, and if you want, you can also backup this kernel. Now tap on this plus option. Now choose your custom recovery, I mean which one you want to install. TWRP, CWM and Fields. So it depends on you which one you want to install, but personally I recommend to you install TWRP recovery because this recovery is most trusted and popular in recovery categories. And if you install this recovery, you can easily use this recovery with your phone touch. But if you select CWM and Fields, then you cannot use your smartphone touch. I mean, to use this recovery, you will need volume and power button for navigation. It cannot affect your phone touch. So without any confusion, install TWRP recovery. Okay, when I tap on CWM and Fields, it doesn't exist for my phone, and when I tap on TWRP, it will show one file. Remember, if it will show you more than one recovery, then always select latest recovery. Hit on this, and recovery size can be different according to mobile and when the downloading is finished. And if you want to install it, simply hit on this yep. Sorry guys, but currently I am not hit on this yep option because this recovery is already installed on my phone. But when you hit on this yep option, it will flashing and reboot your smartphone. After rebooting, you can see TWRP recovery in front of you. Simply swipe it and you can see few options in front of you. Install, wipe, restore, backup. If you want to install custom ROM, export framework, zip file, anything, then hit on this install. Or if you want to backup or restore, then these two options are available here. And same things, if you want to format and wipe your data, then hit on this wipe option. Okay friend, now everything is done and I hope this video is really helpful for you. If you like this video, please smash that hit like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please hit on this red subscribe button and support me. My name is Raj and I will see you in the next one.